Alright, welcome back. So we're gonna try to get through the MSQ. So I think this is actually stored. I've been working on the relic weapon for Heaven's Ward. But I want to equip that so we can actually do the next we need to go that dungeon. I don't think I'm gonna want to do it though. Yeah. And I gotta summon my carbuncle. I did do off camera the ability to change the carbuncle to like red or green. The red or the green one. Not red, green or red, green, yellow. I can change that if I wanted to. But that's really about it. For the next by 10 minutes, it's not bad. You guys, what are they doing? Okay. Yeah, I just want to work through MSQ tonight, so we have to do this one right here, Gimlet Dark. That is actually the next one we have to finish. This one. The Face of War. And I think we should be close enough to finishing Stormblood. I am actually getting a little bit... This post stuff's getting a little... cringe would be the word I would use. I did do a lot of grinding with regards to the tombstones here, so I bought a second petticoat. This one, insufficient petticoats. I bought that as the shiver emote. I stuck that up on the market board for 720,000 gil. So hopefully that'll go. And now I have to figure out what I want to do. I'm also level 79, by the way. We could probably find some better equipment with regards to our accessories. I'm questioning, I do have space, except for the rings. Probably get rid of one of these things. There are stuff I should just be getting rid of, to be fair. Healing, yeah, we'll do that. Ring of Divine Death, huh? Gaining another healing item, yeah, we'll get rid of that too. Okay, so now we actually have space within our inventory here, so we can actually upgrade some of our equipment. Actually, let's do this so I don't forget. I'm going to take the book. Put it here in my inventory so I don't forget about it. And then I'm just gonna do this right here. Because I do want to work on that. But we need items. So you can see right here, this is what I'm collecting. I need to get another 6 of those and then 10 of the next one above it. And then I'll have the one to make this into the next level, but we do need a ridiculous amount of tombstones of poetics, because they use a lot of them for Heaven's Ward. I'm not going to the bell, I want to go to the market board. Alright, so let's go to the stuff we can add. If they're not that expensive, actually this is not that expensive at all. We lose on crit, but we gain a determination. I think determination factors into damage dealt. For 9? Yeah, actually, that's not bad. Give me like 2 seconds, guys. 27k. We gain crit. Okay, actually, I'll take that too. Gonna get the cutscenes and such too. Plant here, which is actually very good stuff. It's time to kick some butt and take some
forward,
games.
Forward!
Okay, good. Just out of range, of course. Searing lights or whatever it's called. Hashtag Colossus. So I'll use it here though. Almost got caught that the second time. It's been awful.
You underestimate me!
day you die!
So slow. Jeez. Crazy. So do we fight the guards? His radiance awaits. So there's no voice acting for it. Harder than it actually was. I'm surprised this isn't voice acted, you know? We shall withdraw for now. We finish that. It should pop the next cutscene.
There you are, and none the worse for wear.
Indeed. I had hoped we might do more to help, but there seems to be no one left to fight.
A tactical withdrawal, perhaps?
We should give chase. Finish them off while we have the chance. Imagine the other surprise when they wake to find the war already won.
The light will expunge all life. Only you can forestall the calamity. Throw wide the gates.
Oh no, don't tell me. Are you all right? Quickly, we must get her back to the encampment.
Oh no, not Eorzea. Routed. Oh, we routed them pretty damn good. Alright. Pass the first test. Our line isn't broken. Alright. Act in the summer without any outward cause. Okay, so she had her soul's gone too, unfortunately. So it looks like I have to go and get the band back together again. Back to the Rising Stones, okay. Keep you. You'll be launching another offensive in the immediate future. Cool. You should return to the Rising Stones. Okay, so we gotta go talk to the good friend of the rest. Okay, so just probably go take a chill out, Mordona. Okay. There's not a market board in Mordona. So I'm actually gonna run back to Ulda fast. Even though the closest board is Limsa. Considering I have some stuff I need to go do anyway, so we're gonna because the materia guy is like right here. So what I want to do is equip. I want to equip that, and I want to equip that. We don't want. I got some interesting stuff. Okay, we'll do that one right there. Oh, I forgot to take the thing, the materia. It's whatever, I'll leave it. We can probably use it for our thaumaturgia, for our black mage. Okay, so we need a neck. Neck. A bracelet and two rings. Bracelet and two rings. Okay, none of those. What about you? 103,000, no freaking way. 50k? More crit. Yeah, I'll take it. 50k, why not? And then two rings. 10k? Yep, okay. I'll buy one. I don't know, can you equip two of them? I should be able to equip two. Just buy two. Yeah, just buy two. Equip. Equip. Right? I should put them in. I didn't do it. That ring. Equip. Unequip. Equip that. Let's do it this way. Return to inventory. Close. Go here. There we go. So now we're all good to go. And since we're right by the materia guy, go and meld the stuff of our equipment. We're maxed out on determination, probably some more crit, basically. I got a lot of crit. It's not bad. I'll take it. Probably the same thing. I bought them. Ring of casting, that would probably be determination. Get determination also. And then this wristlet. Probably more determination, yeah. Alright. 402. Not bad. We gotta go back to the Mordona. Oh, I forgot to, let's see, we gotta apply to my glamour plate. There we go. And then we also have to go do this, because I know for, not the adventure plate, the portrait. It's gonna be like, it's not, doesn't look like it. There we go. Alright. Actually, before I go there, I should stop at the less busy bells over here. And we'll dump some stuff, hopefully. I don't think we have much I can get rid of. What does this get used for? I could make it? 5 of them? I think I might have her hold. Yeah, she can hold. Gazelle leather. Hope that's easy to do. I think I'll just sell both these. I might hang on to that, though. Yeah, I'll use 2. I think I have this thing for the... Ooh, that's a lot of craftsmanship. Star Ruby. I think I have everything else, then. Actually, I don't. Alright, actually, I think I might just sell it. Yeah, that might be a good idea. Alright, just put it on the board. Someone's gonna buy it, maybe. 565. Silver Grace ingot? I don't think I have those anywhere, do I? No. I could probably give it to Patria? Can't make it with anything. Okay. Well, guess we sell it. We got it for free, so it's not a big deal. Okay. There we go. That's better. It took me long enough. Yeah, let's go to Mordona. Revenant's Toll. Go behind us. The seventh heaven, not the seventh heaven. Go talk to Rory Boulder. Right, thrashing. Yeah. About that. Not her, too. I'm kind of pissed. Maybe not. Well, not really, but... Ready the infirmary for her arrival? Alright. Condition remains unchanged. Yeah, not surprising. Hole. Leave the warring dust for the time being at least. Okay, we can do that. Not a biggie. Meanwhile, the border of Alamigo. Absolutely ridiculous sheath right there. What is it good for? I don't think that's a... There's no... Yeah, war. What is it good for? Okay, yeah. let's get moving. Keep going. I think the last time I checked, I had 11 total quests. I don't know how many I've done so far. So we're getting close to the end of Stormblood officially. Then I'm getting the Shadowbringers finally. And not to report. Alas. Let's see if his condition is poo. Oh, what's his name? Maxima, that's right. Gives me hope. Itching to see the bloodshed. Yeah, makes sense. Pretend to be that ignominy. Told seems small by play. Oops, prevent this conflict from escalating any further. Brought me all this way, I came to see Master Afinod. Take solace in the knowledge he is safe and well cared for. Polaris cannot have wished for a more committed ally. Prayer cure will be found soon. Actually, I'm going to go through that door to see when I actually get control of my character again. See if we can see them all laying in beds. To another acquaintance of yours. Who? The North of Silver Tear. Assuming you can spare the time, that is. Yeah, I guess I can. I got nothing but time. In theory. Can you go through? Oh, you can't go through. You can't go into the... That's stupid. That's kind of lame. Okay, everything looks great. We need to go over here. Right. A brief repeat. My flying dog mount. Sid? Who? Yeah, Sid, okay. You should have called me. Tracking down missing souls is not within my field of experience. Yeah, no shit. Inspiration? Popularis, considered a revolutionary man, would defy the Emperor's dreams of subjugation, that his inventions might bring about a better future for all mankind. Revolution is best reserved for my work. I am but an Imperial defector who thought to aid another Imperial defector. Yeah. I'm going to find myself in such distinguished company. Speaking of distinguished company, we heard from Robon that you ran into an old friend in the burn. Is it true? Gaius still lives. Yeah, he does. most of the army had ever had the privilege of seeing the Legatus without his mask, to think I walked halfway across the burn in the presence of the Black Wolf. He claimed that he has severed ties with the Empire to hunt Asians, did he? Just humbling at the Praetorium moment, thinking he'd have the good sense to stay dead. Yeah. His voice actor changed too, by the way. So there's that disconnect. We should meet again. I shall be sure to tell him so. Commander Alden also spoke of the Alliance's meeting with the Emperor. Though I still labor to believe what he told us, did his raidens really claim that Garlama was founded by the Asians? It was. It's madness, the very notion is absurd. Far my being rails against it, yet there is no escaping the truth. Okay, so we... Because, like, I don't understand it, but, you know, it's the truth. The very founding of my homeland, my brothers and sisters lay down their lives in service to a lie. Asking as much to stop, to save my people, to save all peoples. For all the Emperor's many crimes, even I did not suspect. Had I known, I would have left a lot sooner. In the past, here is a present to supply ourselves to the problem of how the Empire's ambitions may be thwarted, not only in Eorzea, but in the Far East as well. The Ironworks will spare no effort to achieve that end. Sirius' Wall was a good start. We can do more, and we will. We will show them what it means to achieve freedom through technology. Bear message for the Warrior of Light. Knowledgeable present Alliance Headquarters in Alamigo. Matter of strategy at your earliest convenience. The inevitable messenger. Be long before duty called you away. Tell me I'll be in the essence. Could I tempt you a ride aboard the Excelsior? There is a faster way to rob on site. I will personally apologize to the commander for keeping him waiting. Well, at least I don't have to warp there. I don't have to pay for it. There's that. You're barreling headlong into danger. So please take care of yourself. Okay, thanks, Sid. Pray remain safe on the front lines, so well equipped to join the fray. I shall do all I can to assist from headquarters. Okay. Cause some tasks with them. Just catch it by air, see that you're not among them. Yeah. Sure. Let's go to the camp. Aaron, see a rub on some of the races first. Have to contend to wait for your signal to proceed. Best if we proceed to the Alliance headquarters. Okay, let's go there. Oh, it's a... Yeah. This is a transfer. That's right. First, I would have you apprise you of the Garlean's movements. Several cutscenes will play in sequence. You'd be seen in their entirety. Actually, I'm gonna go get a drink first. I'll be right back before I click this button. Alright, here we go. Probably gonna be a lot of voice acted stuff, so I'll be probably muted for a lot of this. So enjoy the movie.
There have been several skirmishes along the border, but as yet neither side has delivered a decisive blow. We had long assumed that the Garleans would overwhelm us in a straight fight, but we seem to be gaining ground, albeit slowly. As to why that might be, the most likely explanation is that they have yet to commit all their forces. Still, we're winning, and our latest intelligence suggests the Emperor has retreated back to Garlemald. In light of this, we're considering launching an offensive with the aim of pushing the front line forward and giving ourselves some room to breathe.
Commander! The Imperials! They've broken through our defenses to the east!
What?
Our scouts say their forces are being led by Lord Xenos. Lord Heian and Commander Hext have taken their troops to provide support, but we don't know how long they can hold out.
So, they've been biding their time, waiting for his arrival, have they? Very well. Send word to our allies, requesting reinforcements for the front line. Should the worst come to the worst, I may need to enter the fray myself. But what of you? Do you still have the strength to fight? Much obliged. Given the choice, I'd take you over 100 soldiers. Is it the voice again? Are you sure you're in a fit state to do this? May Ralgar grant us strength. Give 'em hell, lad. I, for my part, will defend this place to my dying breath.
I didn't expect this, to be fair. Potency, second wind, normal. Alright, we don't really have much to do.
Ready?
Come on. gotta go to the middle or the... Oh, I think I did this wrong. Wow. I think I did that correctly. Whoa. Be better than broken. Wait a second. I'll just do whatever. We can skip this cutscene. We saw that already. Skip this. That was dumb. Did I do it wrong? Maybe I did it wrong.
Ready?
It is good. Oh, blue's good for me. I may know what happened.
Here it comes!
Well, that kinda sucked.
The weave of a shinobi's power!
Four places at once.
The art of my forebears.
Yeah. 100 yards. It's not too far away. We're not too far away.
Magic with a Garlean body. That's hardly fair. Still, he must be stopped, no matter the cost.
Light. It has been too long. No words to mark our reunion? So be it. Equilibrium must be restored, and only your death will redress the balance.
I will fight as myself. Yeah, no shit. Oh my god. Okay, we do get Echo, so that's good to know. Let's start that. Thank you. paralysis. Oh, yeah. Good.
Your mother chose her champion well. Yet, for all your strength, you will still fail. Someone calls to you. Too late, alas.
At last, I found you. Please, there's no cause for alarm. Though, I confess, this is not where I had intended to meet. But the place of our meeting is of no consequence, like the war you wage. Win or lose, the path you walk leads only to oblivion. The better path leads you here, to me. I have need of your strength. I'm afraid such questions will have to wait. We have precious little time, and your work is not yet done. Go to the Crystal Tower. I have left something for you near its base. It will serve as a beacon of sorts, one which I pray will help you on your journey. All you need do is find it. I will take care of the rest. Soon, we will throw wide the gates.
And the path to the first will be yours to walk at last.
You're awake. Thank heavens. I see you recall that much, at least. In the midst of your duel, it is said you faltered. And that the Crown Prince seized the opportunity to deliver a mortal blow. Yet before his blade could find its mark, he was distracted by the arrival of a second adversary who bore you away from the battlefield and into the hands of our chirurgeons. Lest you wonder, he left before you awoke. As is his wont. Astinian never was one for emotional farewells. Though Xenos bested all before him, the battle clearly took its toll, for he retreated shortly after your rescue. Seeing this, the remaining Imperial forces decided discretion was the better part of valor and pulled back, allowing us to re-establish our position. We have since received word of renewed unrest in the provinces, doubtless inspired by the efforts of the Eorzean Alliance and our Far Eastern allies. Nor does the good news end there. We have also come into possession of intelligence suggesting unrest within the Imperial Court. This would certainly explain why both the Emperor and Lord Xenos appear to have abandoned the fight. A long-awaited ray of hope in these dark times. Yet to awake, I'm afraid. But please, concentrate on your own recovery for now. You have carried the hopes of some half dozen nations, and we are all eternally grateful for your efforts. But no one is without their limits, not even you. Leave this fight to us, my friend. You have earned your rest. Ah, but before I forget, I was asked to deliver a message as soon as you awoke. A reminder that you are not alone, though many of your allies have fallen. When you are well and rested, you are to return home, where friends will be waiting for you. Now, if you will excuse me, I must return to the front. May we meet again soon, under happier circumstances.
All right, we gotta go back to the Rising Stones. I'm surprised it actually kicked us out over here. Truly. I think we can actually do a little bit of, the riding maps would be useful. Just see if there's anything else I can get. No. Artifact gear. Okay, I thought this is the one we could exchange for stuff, but I think I will exchange my Centurio seals, not the advanced ones, of course. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay, duh. Yeah, I'm very smart. Apparently. Oh, I'm back under 3 million gil? Damn. Sucks. That's unfortunate. Let's go back to Mordona. Just speaking of 284. I think that's enough for... I can buy one. I can buy another unidentified. I could probably get the next thing to it also. Oriana. Special arms. Yeah. Yeah, it's 150. Alright, I'll buy one of these really quick, just so I have it. In my inventory, deliver the merchant goods. Okay, so actually, it's where it's supposed to be is fine right now. Now we just need a lot of, let's see, 6, 9. 9 times what? 1,300? 1,400 tombstones? 1,400 tombstones now? Just maxed out pretty much. Yeah, almost maxed out. Tataru's back and she's not in her kimono.
I rushed back as soon as I could. I swear, my heart nearly stopped when I heard you'd collapse like the others. What in heaven's name is going on? Win or lose, the path you walk leads only to oblivion. Oh, well, that's helpful. And what else did he say? The better path leads to him? Riz is the voice you've all been hearing. Perhaps the others are with him. Sir Emmerich said the fighting had reached a stalemate, didn't he? But if that monster masquerading as Xenos comes back... Thancred, Yestola, Orionje, Alphano, Alize... You're going to need all of them on your side to defeat him! And I forbid you from going to face him on your own, do you hear me? So if you must leave, go and find the others. Bring them home.
Actually, that's a better thumbnail. I'll make that really quick. Make it really simple. Simple. Paste. 1980 by 10. 1920 by 1080. There we go. Done. Canvas, 80 by 720, good. Menu, save as, image. Yep. And I look at it just to make sure. Yes. Good. Don't save. Alright, back to the cutscene.
As for where to start, you said the stranger had left a beacon for you at the Crystal Tower, right? But how are you to find it, now that the tower has been sealed shut? There has to be a way. If anyone would know, it's Cid, and the researchers of St. Coinax find. Don't you worry, we'll find that beacon for you.
I pray you have good reason for abandoning the front.
How could I remain there while the rumor that my son is possessed by a demon spreads like a sickness here at home? I will not be made to fight for the throne a second time. But what of you? Did you not tell me you would destroy Eorzea's champion with the ease that one might swat a fly?
A minor setback. He will not escape me again. Where is your grandsire? I would have words with him.
How should I know? Do you hide from each other's sight as well? I imagine he's doing what all Asians do.
He must have found a way to take advantage of this turmoil.
Men are not pawns to be played with, Asian. You underestimate us at your peril. This war will not be decided by you and yours. Man must choose his own fate, and I, for my part, will do all within my power to see Garlemald emerge victorious. Pray forgive the intrusion, Your Radiance, but the requested preparations are now complete. We stand ready to begin production of Black Rose upon your order.
Finally. Oh my god. Took long enough. A lot of these, I would wonder if you could flip it to the Japanese voices, just for the heck of it, you know. I mean, the English one is, they're not bad. Even Yugiri is actually partially Japanese. Nobody I recognize, though. Yotsuyu is Japanese also, wow. At least they're English. I do like these. These are pretty cool. I like that in the background. Of justice blind, and trust in grace and chase Even with Alice, she's a red mage, but she's not really that strong. It's just in general. Alright, we can probably skip this now. So. Oh, no, it's just stuff in the background. Go to the next, new traveling outfit. Let me track down that beacon. Okay. Well, thank you, Tataro.
friend. Had I been but a step faster.
Bloody savages!
A pity your hunt leads you elsewhere. Not that I am surprised. May you find joy in it. Grow stronger, more savage, and savor every triumph. In the meantime, I will reclaim that which is rightfully mine.
In the midst of a requiem for heroes, a voice rings out across time and space. In fields of tranquil light, sow your seeds of darkness. Swan song. I don't think we got anything for that. Oh, we get the reward, Requiem for Heroes, with the title. A Requiem for Hero title? Is that what that is? Requiem for Heroes. Huh. I'd rather have the Z title, but, you know. Alright. That's cool. Oh, we did get that thing from Totaro. What's it look like? This might be better for a Dark Mage kind of glamour. Not Dark Mage, Dark Knight. Huh. That would work. White Oak. Item level 385. I think mine's actually higher. It's just lower than that. Shadowbringers Orchesterian role. So I think we're officially in here now? I think we're officially in Shadowbringers. Stroke of luck searching that beacon. There's a lot of ground to cover. All right. And before the Empire comes calling again, yeah, we have no time to lose. Time is of the essence. Okay. Oop, new fanfare. That means we are officially in Stormblood. We are officially in Stormblood now. Okay. Alright, well, let me go get five. Are these dieable? Oh, they are dieable too. Oh, that's cool. Could dye everything. I don't think I have enough black dye. I have 7. That'll make a difference. I think we can leave it alone. Yeah, I think we'll just leave that as the... I'm supposed to grab 5 of these. That'll be the Dark Knight Glamour, I think. Yeah, Dark Knight. I clicked the wrong button. We need to go to the glamour dresser, so we're gonna make a trip back to the... Traveler's mask, Cyan Traveler's jacket, Cyan Traveler's gloves, Cyan Traveler's trousers, Cyan Traveler's boots. That should be everything. Actually, we have to edit the glamour plate now. I guess 9? That was Paladin. I guess 9 then. Okay. Head. I gotta find this stupid thing. Okay, there's that. Traveler's gloves, traveler's... Adventurer's bottoms. It's travelers, right? Could do a Dark Knight. Yeah, I like it. That would fit with Dark Knight, to be fair. I think that fits very well. To be fair, even the armor. I mean, I could do it. Or that would be more of like a Reaper, right? This would be, I think this would be more of like a Reaper. Yeah, it's not, like, knight enough. Like, you know, like, we're wearing armor type of thing like this. If I had a Reaper, if I had the Reaper job, I would probably have that as a glamour. I would actually fit, I think, with Reaper better. Okay, never mind. Can't change any of that, unfortunately. Almost immediately clicked Monk. We up the level of our stuff? Probably not. Maybe we can find a better weapon. Check that out really quick. Speaking of, we do need those. We could register for a roulette, see if we can actually get in. Book. Arcanist. Level 78. 72,000. It's a little better. Less direct hit, more crit. More intelligence. I think I will buy it. Okay. Add it to my inventory. Alright, let's actually put some materia in it, and then we'll go and actually equip the damn thing. Anymore, all right. That's right. Let's see. Trade materia. Trade materia. Equip. Update gear set. I think that's it. Yep, that's good. And decent view. Let's commence. Could probably just do one. Hopefully we'll get the Circus Tower. Labyrinth of the Ancients, or, well, even though I hate Weeping City of Minok. For Chloe. I mean, it's good till the 3rd. I mean, we got a week. If not, I could probably, like, solo those other ones with the monk. Yeah, I didn't fix my appearance. Done scathe again! Unscathed. I've seen it referred to as. Chewy milk. Thank you. That's absolutely my fault. This is actually probably the worst part about this entire, this raid here, is doing this opening fight. That's all right. They thank me for giving them the raise. Because I can do that every once in a while. I can't do that every once in a while, raise people up. I'm not gonna have the weakness thing. I mean, the battle was done, so they could have freely popped the restart at the beginning. Okay. this one is not bad. Too. Nice. That's great. Made it. Supposed to decent that. Hyper electricity. Interesting. Interesting. Proto Ultima is actually really, really easy to fight. Yeah. here. Way to use it for our alliance. At least they managed to pop it off. Probably the last thing I do tonight, too. So we did officially finish Stormblood, so that's actually, I'm very happy about that. We haven't officially, we finished Stormblood, but we haven't officially started Shadowbringers, so there is a little, we're in a slightly, in the middle kind of thing. Which is fine. Ooh, some dress gloves of healing. him up. Back and just shoot at it until he changes his tune. Thank you. I did not. How do you not die from doom at that point? That happened to me before. Million Arcana spirits. Experience of the breath. These cards are actually worth like 1500 MGP. I got two of them. Nice. Yes. And I did get a. I should have got a player commendation from that, that one white mage that I rezzed. And Minachi matter too. Cool. Alright, Desynth. Decent. Decent. The hat. It's so dumb looking. Let's give this stuff to Bloodhound Baron. I think I can give this to Stell. Yeah. Well, I thought... Oh, Petri has it. Alright, never mind. Well, we need to talk to both, so it's okay. Trust... Oh, I hit... Okay. Alright, I only need 4. Nice. Do I have any more? Do I have any of these? No. Alright, well, I only need 4 of those now. Where did I get those from? Maybe from one of the Beast Tribe quests or something? I was supposed to give her the blood head veneer, that's right. Right. Trust. There we go. Interesting. 354, we can get another 2. Alright, that's good. Let me hit the gold saucer first. And then we'll hit that on the way back. Because you don't have to go to Mordona to get the, you don't have to go to Mordona to get it. So. Just do these first. Let's try this one. Not bad. Yeah. Always do these because there's a chance, a 1 in 5 chance that it's a 2. Let's go for that. I don't want that. I want to sell. 800 piece. 1600 MGP. Got a decent amount of those too. So, actually, use the free one. Return back to Ulda. Representative here. Go to combat supplies. Miscellany. Or special arms material. Excuse me. And get 2 more of these. Excuse me. Clearing my throat there. Right, so we only need a few more. Those and then 9 of the other ones. So I'm gonna have to do a lot of saving up, unfortunately. 19, is there actually there anything with I can get for 19? Apparently they did announce the next patch. I don't know when it's coming out, but that means these guys will go away. If there's anything I want that's like this cheap. I have that. I could get the minion. I don't think I really care about that. Orchestarian? Can't sell that on the market board. I might as well throw a Orchestarian. Oh, I did get the Orchestarian. What am I talking about? like I treated them in matching manner too. Get another either determination or critical hit. Let's get another crit. Diablo's miniature. Okay, we gotta get rid of that too. I could sell for 30 gil. I think I'll sell it. Because there's no point in, to be honest. Because I don't need the miniature, because I don't have, like, an actual, like, home, to be fair. Can't sell it there. Gotta go in here. I think I still have one up on the market board. No. Is that Petria? I might as well sell it again. 3,000, Jesus, really? Okay, seven night. Sure. Oh, I should have showed that really quick. So I did get the other, like I said, I got the other, I think I have her selling it. Yeah, right here. 720,000 gil. And there's a lot that are up here like that. Some person bought a bunch of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's 4 million gil. That's 4 million gil. They must be thinking that they can sell it for more afterwards, once the event's over with. Or they're gonna, like, server hop or something. Who knows? Anyways. I think we're good for now. We're officially in Stormblood. Actually, I should fix my equipment first. But we're officially at the end of Stormblood. We're not officially into Shadowbringers yet. Just yet. But we did finish Stormblood because we saw the credits. So that is one thing. I hope it's not like Heaven's Ward where there was two sets of credits, but at least we know we got different fanfare when this popped right here. And we'll work on that sometime in the near future. So, otherwise, thank you guys for watching. Enjoy the rest of your evening. And I'll talk to you later.